The Toronto Raptors are the first number one seed at this point of the season that we don't feel like have a legitimate chance to win the conference.
It's a great regular season. The numbers you just show, they end up in the top four, home court advantage, just to see them get bounced again in the playoffs.
The Toronto Raptors are going to beat LeBron James in a best.
Puts it on the deck, goes in, slams it down. Valanciunas are going to be three behind the back. He's going to pull up, feeling it, and he makes it. And Kyle Lowry is on. Night all around game. Siakam with a throw down. He did not blow a touchdown. Puts it on the deck. To the paint. Oh, Pascal. Break. Harris all the way, and Ibaka, Donovich numbers, Bogdanovich, oh! And the Jays up, now that's a week, that's it, he stays with him. His plan, and the Jays, denied by Ibaka, goes for the offensive rebound, and able to grab it, Schroeder looks around, denied.
Nogueira with a deflection, right, back to Nogueira for the finish, defense leads to Apple.
To Delon. Good stretch four. Norman Powell attacking. And Powell is good. And Siakam and Prince kind of get tangled. Batted over from Siakam to Vanvleet, and he makes it.
Did it. Milka, find them, give them opportunities.
And how did he get that to go? Jakob, 6.7 rebound.